The best CMF in the gameplay for me, who they have stamina, 99, who they have awareness for defense like Kanté. Don't tell me Eriksen, don't tell me Thiago Alcantara, don't tell me a players with a great pass. I don't want the pass. Kanté is not a bad passing. He has a 92. So I like only stamina, even the physical is not bad Kanté. So I like stamina, I like a defensive awareness. Why I don't like Beckham? I will tell you why I bought Khalid in the place of Beckham. شباب اقول لكم ليش انا ما لعب خولت مكان ليش ما لعب بيكم على خولت على حساب خولت. Why I prefer خولت but not preferring بيكم as a CMF. Awareness for defense خولت is bad. Physical you are talking خولت is the best. Stamina 92 is not bad with the boss. Not bad. That's why I don't want maybe if you, people just look at this. Come on بيكم isn't the best. Why you didn't play with him? But trust me خولت better. نعم مقاتل صح. You can do great combo to play Kanté and Vieira. Imagine you have Kanté and Vieira, for example. Just look, brother, just look. See the defense awareness for both of them and the stamina. Simply great combo, beast combo for me. أفضل combo في اللعبة. أفضل combo. بس عيب Kanté, the limitations he is C. That's why we prefer Khalid. The fact. Become هجومي أكثر صح. Yeah, Beckham is much offensive than defensive. أخي الحبيب من أفضل Beckham box to box أم cross specialist على أي مركز CM إذا بالCM أقول لك يعني ما راح يكون له مركز إذا كان cross specialist راح يلعب غير أسلوب لعب ولكن لو لعبته Beckham box to box راح يكون هو أكثر فاعلية بس المشكلة إن الكروس سبيشاليست هو الطاقات الخرافي البوكس تو بوكس مع ريال مدريد مو الخرافي جدا هو مع مان يونايتد كان أقوى yeah I like left back مالديني he's the best for me the best left back in the game مالديني إيكونيك مومنت والله أفضل ظهير أيسر في اللعبة مالديني نسخة الإيكونيك مومنت أفضل ظهير أيسر في اللعبة the best left back in the game don't tell me anyone even defensive I don't care he's offensive fullback but for me he's the best this إيكونيك مومنت مالديني the best left back in the game Formed. تحضين. He's doing great shielding. Children behind. See bro, you can do children behind with him. You can shielding very amazing. Like Khalid he is in the shielding. Trust me guys. I'm not kidding with you about that. If you want to watch, I have a match. If you want to see how good shielding with Maldini. قوي ولكن Maldini أفضلهم. Maldini أفضلهم من ناحية كل شيء. الفورمة. بي طول السنة. موثوق. شوف مالديني his body is very stock I don't have to say that he's like Campbell his body type so not easy to tackle the ball from him even he has a great weak foot imagine he's right foot but play weak foot and both of them that nothing has changed awareness the best 99 aggressive 91 just look brother physical contact 90 and his body is very big stock شباب مالديني من نوعية اللاعبين اللي يجون عريضين هو عريض بالملعب مالديني اللياقة عنده 95 stamina 95 everything you need for defense he has even he's not a bad offensive side trust me guys trust me مالديني the best left back in the game أفضل ظهير أيسر في اللعبة see guys I don't recommend you to play with Boyle left back why his stamina just lock for me balance both of them the same physical Boyle is the best. Even everything Boyle the best. But in this position, Maldini, you can't compare him with Boyle. Boyle is noob for left back or right back. No, brother, I don't like him. I don't like him. Trust me, he will just get his stamina very bad. Second half. If you play, and this is in case you play him left back or right back and you bought defensive tactic on him. That will cost you tactic to bought it on him to be good. But for me, if you want, without tactic, no advanced tactic for left back Maldini. شباب بويل قوي جدا لكن بحال واحد انك لو لعبت بويل مكان مالديني وحطيت على دفاعي راح يكون بقوة مالديني مو بقوته راح يكون ممتاز مالديني he can give you great offensive side at the same time great offensive defensive side يعطيك هجوميا ودفاعيا متكامل جدا he's completely perfect left back